In this video, we will be showing you how to remove a motor or load adapter seal. Use an impact driver to drive in a couple screws on the seal. And then use pliers or vice grips to grip the screws and pull the seal out.